Hello? There we go. Just, you know, good old settings liking to reset themselves. High five, Mallow. Welcome in. How's that challenge doing? I haven't checked what progress that's at. ~40% All right. So I want to get my I get my runes back, and then we'll figure out. Go back to some of the earlier areas and just kind of explore. Oh, they all throw fire bombs at me. I see. Stupid birds. Excuse me. Cool. You stay there. I'm gonna leave. No, you stay there. I think that's what I said. You just stay back there and don't even worry about where I am. Oop. Oh god, it's under me? No build-up or anything, no... Oh, so surprised you're here, animation. Okay, we'll just take those and we'll leave. Bye. I move on. What? Why do you cry? Some nice early items. Some bone arrows would be nice. Some food. See if I can craft some stuff myself. Duplicates. Causes sleep buildup. I don't remember getting those. So I need beast bones. And feed this to Torrent. Yeah, that's the Moo Moo. She's walking around down here somewhere. What were those notes I got? Yeah, what was that? Some maps, Academy Scroll, Summoning Bell. Examine using X. A flask of wondrous physic still remains in the third church of Madoka north of Mistwood. Cross the highway bridge and follow the animal trail north. Okay. Someone lurks among the waypoint ruins on the roads through Limgrave. Someone lurks among the ruins. How much do I need to level up? You got her? Nice. Thank you. All right, let's go. Mistwood. Mistwood outskirts. The river well. Oh, there's waypoint ruins. Someone hides among waypoint ruins. That's what that said. And then someone was north of Mistwood. Cross the bridge. So there's a bridge. Let's check that again. North of the Mistwood, follow the animal trail. Someone lurks among the ruins. So there's a church. Maybe this church? Just a church. Let's go check it out. Indulge in a bit of the open worldness. Ten of these, but I want to feed it. It feels better now. I think that initiated a boss fight the last time I went in there with the boatman. So maybe we go around. What's the saying from Gandalf? Those who wander are not lost, or something like that. We just have to wander. Great tree ahead. Tree ahead. Yes. Tree. Come on. You. No, well, it doesn't seem to have anything. What's this up on the hill? No, there we go. Need thin beast bones to make some arrows. Some cheap arrows so that I can do stupid shit. The land is a bit rotten here. Oh, good. Invaded. By Anastasia the Tarnished Eater. Oh, good. Oof, that took a lot of stamina. That's not good for me. Nope, that was my full stamina bar. I feel like this is a one-shot. Oh. Situation. Which, in that case, going full Roly Man. Oh, God. Oh, she had me there. Yeah, this is definitely an NPC. Their movements make sense. Secret Scorpion Charm. Raises Holy Attack, but lowers Damage Negation. Okay. That'd be good for a Lightning Bolt that I eventually want to get. Ah, nice little point of grace. This place does not look nice, though. Okay. So we got some cookbooks. This place sounds terrifying. Poison pot. And a freezing pot, I think. I don't like the vibe here. Not one bit. called a point of madness, but it's more like a point of insanity. Or a point of grace, but it seems like a point of madness. Who are you? Oh god, poisonous. Oh, okay. Didn't die in one hit, that's good. Offer death. Yeah, there's just a bunch of them. There's a big tree. This is too far north. Or whatever that church was. Well, we got a invasion completed and Lord Godfrey, at the last of the campaign, it finds grace tattered and faded. Oh, there's a big giant over there. There's a place to jump down to. I really wish the map button would just... open and close with the... circles. Sure. We've got a dungeon. Be wary of pack. Good. Good, good. Friend ahead, therefore don't you dare. Joy ahead. Praise the dog. Praise the precious item. Green turtle talisman. Raises stamina recovery speed. Oh, that's really good. Nice. Well, worth it. Hello, dog. Look for any secret walls. Looks like they're all pretty standard. It's just turtles. It's just a key for some turtles. lot of death here. Fuck it, let's find out. I'm guessing you summon things, don't you? You summon a lot of things, don't you? Where are my dogs? Oh, there they are. My dogs are doing no good. Not good boys. Nice. Okay. Didn't mean to press that. Gotcha, bitch. Hey, you're supposed to despawn. Death Root. Skeletal Militia. Oh, I got a new summon from him. What he was doing to me. Smithing stone, more lilies. minute. Spirits of the Death. Death Root. Huh. Golden Seed. Beast clergyman seeks and devour these. Maybe a covenant item? Maybe it's over here. Do have enough? Yeah, I'll just stop at this point of grace. Level up. I have 2 golden seeds. That's right, this buffs me. And then I can just rest and I've got the buff and full HP. Wahaha. Alright, some shrine north of the Mirkwood. Cross the bridge.
Oh dear. Am I... Are you here as a customer?
Flame chariots? Sure. Helbert. Do like a helbert.
Afraid of very little to
give me a bunch, bud. Don't even worry about it. Poison darts, that's nice. Okay. What's that then? That's just a piece of building. Maybe like one of these. That'll make it right there. Northeast.
Hello? Is anybody there?
Yeah, what's up?
Repudiator of the false. Oh, Hertree, grant me succor.
How exactly am I saving you?
Hello? Is any... you've come to lend me your aid, have you? Well, that's very kind, but, no. No, the help is very much appreciated. Even from a tarnished. Despite appearances, nobility is no prerequisite to serving the true order.
You've
heard of me, Kenneth Height. Next in line is the rightful ruler of Limgrave. Young tarnished, I would have a boon of you. I want you to take back my fort. It lies to the south, beyond the Mistwood.
Sure.
A knight commander from Stormvale took it. A fool, and plumb mad to boot. Simply obsessed with blood.
Zest.
What are you waiting for, my fool?
A kiss goodbye.
Beyond the mist. Oh, I see. Fret not. The great Kenneth Height is known for his considerable largesse. The celebrations will be lavish indeed upon the dawn of my fort's retrieval. Yes. Now, allow me to furnish you with a little... I would take great care to avoid Godric's tarnished hunts, were I in your shoes. That depraved lot are obsessed with sacrificing tarnished like you for the sake of grafting. Honestly, Godric's nothing more than a jumped-up country bumpkin. Lord, oh, don't make me laugh. First, he hid himself amongst the womenfolk to flee the capital, then hid from Radahn in that castle. Then he insulted Melania, lost to her in battle, only to lick her boots rather than die like a man. Has he no shame? The big girl's blouse? And to think, he's the blood of Godfrey, last of the golden lineage. Though you almost wouldn't know it to look at him. Yeah, I almost feel sorry for the chap the more I think of it.
Sounds like you're an asshole.
What are you waiting for, my fort?
But I do love invading forts to get stuff, so you may have me there. It's like, oh, I have a mission for you. Well, I don't know. It involves fighting. You've got me. I'm in. Berber's cookbook. Strange that all of these coffins are open and there's still stuff in them. Fevner's cookbook. Sleep pot. Oh, he just went to sleep. Ooh. Little jumpy puzzles. Stop. I mean, I can just walk up there. It's where I just was. Don't think that's exactly necessary. Don't know what you are. Don't fall. He fell. Okay. Come on. There's some big beastie down there. Ah, jump attack. Oh, it's a rune bear. All right. Let's try it. They're attacking him. Okay. Oh, that's a big jellyfish. No, keep fighting the bear, please. Yeah, we're not gonna stick around for this fight. Sorry, guys. Appreciate the distraction, though. That was great. That was great for me. There's a giant over there. We're just gonna ignore that. Third Church of Marika. Perfect. We found it. Rest and reset everything. Oh, it is a daddy. Oh, and since I can talk to Alina. All right, enjoy your lurk. Sacred tear. Flask. You can find crystal tears at the base of the minor herb trees and elsewhere throughout the lands between. At sites of grace, you can mix two tears in the flask and allow you to create elixirs with custom effects. Nice. Good stuff. All right, flask plus two. Talk to Melina.
Spoken. Broken echoes linger here. Words of Queen Marika, who vanished long ago. If you wish, I will share them with you. Very well.
Yeah.
In Marika's own words, my lord, and thy warriors, I divest each of thee of thy grace. With thine eyes dimmed, ye will be driven from the lands between. Ye will wage war in a land afar, where ye will live and die. Well, perhaps that might serve you in lieu of a maiden's guidance.
Looks to. Looks like I only have two, so that's pretty easy. Dexterity boost and restore half of HP. Okay. She gone. Okay. Oh, so it already put it there. Nice. Then I just rest. And it's all set to go. Cool. So you can just kind of set up a custom buff, depending on whatever tiers you've unlocked. I like that. The other thing... was down there. A wide open beach. It's never a good sign in the Dark Souls. Come to think of it, most open world games. Like, this is where they come out of the ocean to attack you. Do you have to jump down or something? Yeah, it looks like it. Alright, let's head south to the base of that bird tree. Mama crab. Oh god. Not too shabby. Crab eggs. Crab battle! So many crabs. Made him kill the little one. Of white flesh. Crafting. I don't believe it. Try jumping. No, turn back. That's the elevator I went down before. So those bears are over there. Oh, two tiers. campfire. Is that another merchant? Can I jump down easily? Looks like it's not too far. Nice. Sure. You know you're selling meat, right? You could just cook that. That seems sketchy. Hoping there is a point of grace near here, then I'm gonna run to the restroom. Sounds like something big up there. I don't know if I like that. Oh, it is. I got some big castle. What do you got back here? Again, a point of grace in the back, you know? Behind everything? No? Not at all? Okay. Well, I tried. The demi-humans wax wroth now their mother's been taken. The knight, bedeviled by blood. Oh, this is the place that he wanted me to go take back. Okay. Well, I will return here, but I must use the restroom. Just landing on top of trees, you know, that's all you do. You just find a tree, jump on it. So, be right back. Thank you. flask. Can I level myself up? Not at all. You know, actually, let's see what other weapons I've got. Compare. That's right, I do holy damage now. So I'm doing over 200. Yeah, I just don't have any other good, it's a great sword. The axe is just good. Aristocrat's hat. I got a pretty hat. Found a trick online. Found some little tips and tricks for the open world aspects. When you're on Torrent, you can hold your right, your strong attack, and it will just kind of drag it on the ground, and that does damage. So it kind of helps with clearing mobs and such. By just holding it down, running around. Come at me. Don't. Oh, crossbow. Very cool. Looted this thing. Someone lurks here, is what that said. Oh good, plants that are alive. Love that. What the fuck was that? To beach. Oh, point of grace. Very nice. Oh, excuse me. But what killed me with all those spells? Hi.
Tarnished, are we? I wonder you should turn up here.
Nice headpiece.
A sorcerer, quite plainly. Why are you here? Ah, a yen for glimstone sorceries. I dare say your proclivities are far from ideal. Oh well, perhaps nurture will defy nature. With a bit of luck. But one must choose one's masters wisely.
Listen.
I was exiled from the Academy of Rhea Lucaria.
She was exiled.
As a reviled, apostate witch.
Sure.
Do you still wish to learn from me?
I don't care about the Academy.
Very well. You are now my... But I refuse to coddle or anticipate grievances.
I was at the front door. I was reading some messages, and then just bolts of magic started hitting me in the cave, seemingly from nowhere. I don't know. I don't know what happened.
Ah, is that a scroll? Very well. This is sorcery with which I'm not entirely unfamiliar. I'll be sure to incorporate it. Never lose that inquisitive spirit, my apprentice.
Unfortunately, my guy has no intelligence currently, so no sorceries just yet.
Young apprentice, you are a tadpole when it comes to magic. So, to become a sorcerer now. You wish to continue the very well. You wish to continue very well.
Oh wait, let me mix my wondrous physic. What do we got? Don't need dexterity. Enhances charged attacks. Boost stamina. Yep. Not that. So I was like right here in the stairs and something just blasted me. I don't know if that plant somehow has like magic and just annihilated me. It's the only thing I can think of. Alright, I've got cure poison. Just stop spewing it for a minute. Jesus. Go get him. There's that magic. Yeah, so it was the plant that did it to me. Look at him die. Jesus. Miranda powder. Immunizing cured meat. For some reason, it could make it rain. All right. Good advice. Someone is in that place. Jump down. I didn't mean to jump off. That's fine. Flintstone staff. Is that like an entry-level sorcery implement that I could use? Putting it right next to the sorcery trainer. It's a good plan. Frozen raisin? That's weird. Who'd you call? Nobody here. There's a stake of Marika. Oh, bolts. Starlight shards, which I guess is what they're shooting at me. Any other items you're holding on to for me? Scroll. Come on. One hit KO. Easy. Love it. that's a pretty good tracker. Come on. Hammer dudes have a little bit of extra health. Do it. Too late. Okay. That restored, like, all of my flasks. There we go, and a chest. Great EP. Didn't expect message, therefore praise the message. Sure. Your own elder activity. How was your elder activity? Did you win? Did you get all the answers correct? Sports. So you got it right. Used to gradually recover FP. Huh. It's immunity, stamina. Holy. It's another ruined place. 39 for killing it. Free real estate. Oh, its eyes blink even. That's weird. There's a lot of them up here, and their thing seems to be connected to the entrance. So I'm almost wondering if by killing them, I'm making whatever's being held inside weaker? Or maybe stronger. One way to find out. Yes. I don't have the skill set for this. Like, he's a glass cannon, but I am also a glass cannon, so this is not a good scenario. See, the other one I found, I think I can take him now. But, not this one. Scheiße. Oh, you know what? I'll try this. In case someone wants to fight him. Huh. Weird. Okay. I want to see if there is a point of grace around here. Because I do have enough to level up. Some dudes. Nice timing. Some kind of big castle and a stake of Merica. Okay. And they have like a big gun? No. I kind of want something down here so I can teleport. Next time I want to come around. Fill my flasks. Ah, there's one. Perfect. Point of grace. Oh. Just like 300 off. That says to go in that direction. That's my starting point. So we're just doing like a nice little circle around the starting area. I like it. Sorceress. That's patches. Let's go to this merchant.
Wait. Well, you're back.
It's just easier to turn in all my runes because I can see how much they're worth rather than having to pop them all. Oh, foes and raisins vastly restore. Torrent's HP. I like that. Keep my horse happy. Oh, so close to another level up. Just want to use that one spear. One-handed. I think now that I'm using more MP stuff, I'm going to allocate one of my flasks to be for magic. There were some catacombs I could go into. The Cave of Knowledge. Yeah, let's go literally back to the beginning.
To the Round Table Hold. My sincerest congratulations. But how did you find the Round Table?
Oh, you don't have to say it. Before, the Round Table was chock full of venerated warriors. I fear you've been terribly disappointed.
I don't blame you.
Why not earn a seat? Flies. Ah, then you're interested. To join the Round Table proper, you must acquire a great rune and request audience with the two fingers in the inner chamber. They are the purported masters of the grace that guides your kind, the Tarnished. Yes. Pay them a visit so that you may see for yourself. Challenge Godric the Grafted, Lord of Decrepit he may be, but a demigod he remains, and of course, an inheritor of a great rune. Worse yet, I hear old Godric's acquired a ferocious new toy to graft. Yep. So, prepare for the worst. What's the matter? Aren't you supposed to be earning your... Then you must face... For without a great rune... With the two fingers... What's the matter? Aren't you supposed... Then you must... For without a... With the two...
Nice. So you can get past this stuff. Oh, good. It's all poison looking. Oh, what gear has poison? Is immunity poison? Explanation. Poison and rot. Okay. rats and resist things in here. Well, these look like they're good enough to hide in. Need a good spot to hide. That's a good spot. Be wary of edge. Oh yeah, that just falls into nothing. Cool. Some kind of spirit. Interesting. Like, oh, what is this? And then just fall. Oh, cool, cool, cool. I love being teamed up on. Yeah, this is cool. This is great. Things are just summoned into nothingness. Great, 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 great. Doesn't look like I can summon anything either. Thank you. Come again. They literally appeared from nowhere. I think there was one that got missed. Yeah. When I fought the thing with the sword and the shit. Poison already. Run, 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 run. Thank you. I don't like it already. Just barely misjudged it. That I know there's two of them, it's much easier. You didn't die, did you? He didn't. Ooh. Oh, that was close. There's no edges now. Are you fucking kidding me? It's that precise of a hitbox? I'm mad, but I'm also slightly impressed. I kind of expected a little more leeway there, but no, that was like, that hit me one pixel. Didn't die again. Fuck. Yep. I knew that item was gonna kill me. Ah. Oh. Get that freaking pickup animation. I thought I had like just the right timing to get to it. But nope, definitely just a item to screw you over. Oh. Yeah. Like, I'm sure there's a way I can disable the chariot later or something and come back to get it. But I want it now. My item, I want it. Alright, now head back down. Knocked so far back. Yeah, stay right there. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to get... There's no way I can get across that. I think I see what needs to be done. It's annoying, but I think I see it. Shit. Okay. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. Okay. So if it's the same... Now are you just gonna turn around? No, he goes back. Okay. And then it gets to a boss fight? Are you kidding me? Oh, fire, fire, fire. Are you... I had to cheese my way there, and then they give me that? This is not... this is questionable level design. Oh no. Because it's literally just gotchas every corner. It's not good level design. Like, this bit is great. There should probably be a checkpoint where I got to, or somewhere around there. And honestly, you probably get one for beating him, but... Looked like he was raising his sword. That was not his sword, it was fire breath. I think I might even be here a little too early. Problem. Because these little dinky dudes on the side are nearly killing me. Oh, yeah. But what about the item? Yeah. Oh, I see it. I'm gonna get it. Grave glove wart. I've learned my lesson. A steak of America. Marika. Keep saying that wrong. Okay. Oh, come on. That's my cue not to come through here. Well, I did just lose all my runes, so why not? I don't think I did get a hit in, actually. But thank you for the vote of confidence. Bag. Yeah, no. The damage output is not great. That's an interesting fight to do there. I'm gonna try one more thing. No hope of this actually working. Yeah. Thank you, thank you. Yep. Well, you know, we tried. Checking out all these early, and just exploring everything while I try and farm and level up. I think this is just the beginning. Yeah. Where's that dude that was calling me over? He was right here. I was just letting it reset. You cringing? Good. Now where? There's a dude. Oh, it has him right on the map. Oh. I got a scroll. I think that was what he needed, but I might be wrong. Some gentle backseating, no spoilers kind of thing, maybe? You know, I'm just kind of farting around, figuring out the difficulty of stuff around me at the moment. Welcome to the stream, by the way, Goth Polar Bear. Goth Rune Bear. Why is this a difficult area that I can summon from? That's not a good sign. Okay, so that's not the one. So I do have to go to this. Hi, Dusty. Welcome to the stream. It's been a while. I apologize. Stupid plant. Alright. There is a... I don't need it. I just wanted to hit him. There's a thing for Torrent to jump down at somewhere around here. Ah, there it is. Ooh, hefty beast bones. Mallow, no greeting for you. You're a moderator, so this is your job, right? I did not pick up that golden rune. I had like a whole level there too. Get some runes here, that'll help. Don't hit Torrent. What did my horse ever do to you? I mean, besides carry me into battle to kill you, but that's, you know, don't worry about that. That's true, that's true. Welcome to the stream, Mallow. Alright, that's all the free loot over here. What's up here then? I got distracted from the original reason I was here. This leads to over here. Okay, I know where I am. Missed one. Lies. But I am gonna go back and check. It doesn't look like I missed one. Lies. Two. There, he's back. At the bottom. bottom? No, those are messages. I'll show you. Visions of coffin. In short, offer corpse. Another message. Behold, death. I don't know if you've... Not at the bottom, one of the lower six. This message? Yeah, they make them pretty hard to decipher between items and messages. It's a bit of a pain. What are you even doing here? Are they wolves? They seem like it. It's just a whole bunch of wolves in this. Give me your item. No items. Alright, we attack the stronghold. Come on. Oh, what a pumpkin head. Nope. Oh. Gotta love that mid swing turn. Guys got jumps. Oi. All right, you and me. Actually, where's that crossbowman? I want him dead too. I already fought one of you before. I know how to handle you. Sanctuary stone. You know what? I probably have to fight for the site of grace here. Oh, that's a big guy. Yep, Fort Height. Kind of hoping the fire bombs would kill him. All right. Bastard. book number 6. Good. Oh, extra runes for me with the glowy eyes. And restore my flasks. All good things. Using those iframes. Oh, hello. You don't have the right to use the crossbow. Oh, hello. Bleed damage. Don't like that. Son of a bitch. All right. Slash. Ass of war. Nice. Ash of war. Blood rose. Nice job, Dogos. Oh. Yeah, the horse fighting is definitely a bit weird. I just recently learned that you can use the left triggers to slash on the left side of the horse. Medallion, I feel like I've gotten a medallion at this point. See, I got that cookbook. I thought I had one. Blood grease, drawstring blood grease, blood bone arrow. Nice. Platforms in case. That's weird. The dogs just trample down. So no point of grace here, but I think that's it for this area. Travel here. Gonna take one more quick bathroom break. Oh, there's it. I'm gonna go back for that grace because I needs it. Quick bathroom break, and I'll be right back. All right, outside that fort, I'm guessing, down the hill and to the left. Gonna go. Oh, I just saw that item. Get them, doggos. Can't be poisoned, right? Hopefully. They can get hit by that, though. I didn't notice this the first time I came through here, but there is an item up top. You know what? It's probably easier to go from behind it. The flower, but I think that's a rare flower, so all right, so down the hill to the left, we'll go look around there. It's a dog. Oh, I was real close. Perfect. All right. Don't have quite enough for that. But since we're back here, let's go check this beach. I completely missed this last time. Big tentacle monster. Alright, so its hide is pretty strong, but the head is weak. It's got some scarlet rot, it looks like. Gross. I can't do summons. Oh, come on now. That's better. 2400 damage. Nice. Land octopus ovary. That's awkward. Precious item, jumping required. Okay. Cool. Now to turn that into this royal fellow. It's terrible. A dagger.
Right then. Time for life. Much to do. First, I'll have to re-establish communication with the demi-humans. What's that look? You don't believe me? Well, under the earth tree, co-mingling with the demi-humans is made possible. Even the vulgar shall not be left behind under the rule of true order. Which is why I, Kenneth Height, next in line as the rightful ruler of Limgrave, have sworn to uphold it. Just you watch, my friend. Just you watch. Ah, yes. Would you like to enter my service? I see bright things in your future, stout warrior. Enter into my service and learn the workings of the Erdtree's true order. And who knows? Perhaps sometime down the line, the grace of gold will return to those tarnished eyes of yours. What say you? A fine accord, is it not?
Why not?
Very well, very. I knew I saw something in you. I shall await you at my fort. You shall hold the ceremony for your knighting there, I think. I see great things ahead of right then. I've much to do.
All right, I'm gonna go teleport to the fort and he's gonna be dead. Yeah, my first few days of this, I was trying to rush things far too much. This is much more fun. Just kind of digging into all the little cool stuff that's hidden all around the map. Alright, let's see if there's still pesky enemies here. I have the ability to summon stuff still. Heh. Come on. Ugh. I love guard counters. String. Interesting. Crossbow's gone. Oh, hello.
Ah, you, is it? I suppose you must have seen it by now, yes. The sorry state of my fort.
Yes.
Oh, indeed, it is a foul fate for a land to be without a ruler. One must be found. With haste, and not that awful Godric, but a true and stalwart lord of the proper lineage to take the reins of Limgrave. I'm sorry, Tuor, but I haven't the authority to raise you to knighthood as things stand. The great Kenneth Height, but now I must begin my search post haste for a true and stalwart lord of the proper lineage to take the reins of Limgrave. I must begin for a true.
Thanks for nothing. There's some messages over there. It doesn't look like there's any items, though. Well, I guess good luck on your search, Lord of Nothing. Summon that amount. No. That looks like a spot to get to, but not with regular jumping. I like how he's just chilling up here while he's got, like, monsters downstairs. Oh yes, that's just my fort, you know. That's a little side quest done. A little bit of time. I think I want to try the catacombs. I had gotten here before and then just turned around because I was like, I'm not dealing with that. So there's a steak. Ah, hello, little creatures. Oh, it's like those little gargoyle statues. Not too bad. Lots of blood, lots of bleed. Don't like that. Excuse you. That's a trap. Pulling the lever is a bad idea. Yep, just waste that one. Wrong button. Somewhere a heavy door has opened. Okay. Strong foe, try attacking butthole. Parry required. Oh, I've got too many runes to just go in here willy-nilly. Alright, I know what I'm looking at. So I'm just gonna... I was just testing that. That's all. Fire. Be wary of that. Thank you. No runes. No worries. All right. Let's try this. Prepared, banished knight Engvall as a summon. Nice. Go into a fight prepared. I love it. There's totally like a cave right there. Yeah, let's go check it out. Like you can jump down there. It's also not too far of a fall right here either. There's a stake. So some kind of big fight here. Is this the Patches Cave? Okay. Alright. So there's definitely something in the water. Because there's a stake of Marika here. Grave tunnels. This is stealthy. Oh, good, a point of grace. Checkpoint. Time for material. Ooh, smithing stones. Yeah, time for material indeed. Try fire. Didn't do much. Hatch. try fire, it says. No. They are fire. Oh. They're charred and burned. Ouch. Stop it. Stop it. Bad. They're hardened. Like, damages my, or makes me recoil every time I hit them. Like, rock people. Now, is that the one that I came down on, or is that an extra one? Doesn't seem to be. Also, doesn't seem like I can get down any other way, so. There's an item up there. Ooh, somber smithing stone. Yeah, that's for special weapons. Good stuff. Good stuff in here. Is this a boss fight or something? Liar ahead. I'm sure there's a message that says there's a secret. Oh boy. So bad. Holy shite. Get him, doggos. Oh, wow. Summon. This is gonna be interesting. Input lag was for real on that one. One good hit, you had me. The Roar Medallion. Enhances roars and breath attacks. I have none of those. So that's fun. Chest or anything? No. Thank you, thank you. Oh, I didn't see how many runes I got for that. 5,000? Let's teleport to Santa Claus here. And see how much. He'll give me for these. So that's going to be another 2,800, which will definitely be enough to pull up.
Goodbye.
Here we go. The moment I've been farming for. 30 strength. Now I can start actually putting HP in. Huzzah. Nope, didn't mean to push that. Is heavy, isn't it? Looks like I'm going without gloves for a little bit while I wield this and improve my weight load. You know what? I do a lot of blocking. I don't do a ton of dodging, so why don't I just load up? Dreadful. It's not great.
Wait. Well, you're back.
What do I have? A ton of roa fruit.
Goodbye for now.
Can do one more. I just need more stuff, but this should be great for fighting stuff now. Would appreciate it having a bit of a sweep attack. Yeah. Just have to do a crouch. That's good. Nice. And when I'm on here, nice. Good sweep attack. Do a quick test. Nice. much easier. They all gave me like three things. That was interesting. Almost 400 damage on that hit. That's great. All right, gonna call it there. That's a perfect end cap to this. One-handing this giant thing. So, figure out where we go next. Clearing out a lot of the stuff here. There's definitely something to fight in the middle here, because it gave me a stake right around here to respawn at. So, see what that's about next time. Alrighty then.
Yep.
Okay. Nobody live. No. Okay. Perfect. Well, that's it for me today. Until next time, don't you go hollow. See you.